high value, urgent, fragile, and articulated. Well, I have been working a little bit on that. Ooh, that looks like a long journey, too. Alright, let's take the job. Now, I will be using my truck at some point. Goody. Okay, I put some buttons on my steering wheel. So I really only need to use certain keyboard buttons. So hopefully, this will go relatively smooth. We'll see. Off to a good start. Of course, I'd somehow lose the lights around us, but that's it, right? So, am I going the right way? I think I am. But that doesn't look right. Because it's not right. Oh crap, we turned the wrong way. Well, this is gonna be fun. I think I'm okay. Probably not the smoothest, but that's okay. Still practicing with the two trailers, but we turned the wrong way, so. Did not do myself any favors. I think we'll be okay though. Alright. Now we're off. Alright, so I'm gonna assume this gate opens. It does. Alright then. Coming the other way. Now I can go this way. Alright, here we go. On the road. A pretty long journey ahead of us here. Nice and slow. Is that a roundabout coming up? It looks like it. It is not. Okay, it's a T-intersection. Or maybe like a Y-intersection, I guess. So let's yield up. There is some vehicles coming, but we're gonna keep going. That's gonna be okay. Lead convoy, nice. Okay, that was not this one. I think we're going to Turku. Saying that wrong. I knew that was going to be tight. That I can see. For a while. Oh, I'm not getting over anyways. Probably didn't need the signal there, but that's okay. Try and get in the habit of remembering to hit it. Me over? Looks like you are. Oh, the boys in, I'd say boys in blue, but I guess he's wearing like a neon-y green, so. I want to go past this truck, but oh, alright, we got another one. Are you hitting your brakes? Speed check, that's why. Okay, coming up to a light. sure why that truck got over, but okay. Stay green, stay green, stay green. Ah! Shh, we counted. All right. Whew. Sorry, I had to clear my throat there for a second. Alright, looks like we're taking this exit. Mentality. It's only 60. Narrow ass bridge. I don't want to hit anything because it's a fragile load, right? So. Still a little unsure driving with two trailers, but... only 50. Slow down, bud. Don't want a ticket. Oh, so we're almost at the harbor? Okay. I'm guessing we're both heading to the harbor. Supposed to go. That's the exit. Alright, let's not do that. Alright, I still think I'm supposed to go through. I've been to this port before. I think I go up and around here. Yeah, there's the boat. Okay. Oh, actually, I think I've been out of this one. Yes, I have. Okay, I've come out of this one. Just one, I like it. Gets a little confusing when there's more than one and I forget where I'm going. Go far side here. Yeah, that's where the arrows are pointing. You got her, Kex. Probably did that horribly, but that's fine. I don't know if I'm supposed to signal here, or if it counts as coming straight out. The vehicle's coming, does not look like it. More miles to go. Let's put the hammer down. I do like looking at the countryside and stuff. Really pretty. Plus, I feel it makes like for a better view, as opposed to being stuffed in the cab. You know what we were talking about last time? Not professional. I can do it. It's not exactly a fun view. Now it's up to 70. But I gotta slow down for this traffic circle anyways, so. And it's back to 50, so. What's going on here? That's the sign. Ever so slightly. Yeah, I'm moving over. What the hell? Why is it always a bus, man? Why is it always a bus? Ew. No rubbernecking. Sorry. Although, I love whenever accidents block my route. I have no idea what the alternate detour would be. So I usually just try to figure out how to get around the cops blocking the scene. And I always find it funny how you never get a ticket or anything like that. I mean, it's good, because, I mean, if you don't know the alternative, what other choice do you really have? So it's kind of nice that the game doesn't penalize you in that sense. Hammer down, let's go. I want to actually be in the other lane here. Subtleties in speed change are quite funny sometimes. I'm only losing speed because we're climbing up a hill right now.
Oh no, we're out of control. We're gonna crash.
Now we're fine. Although, I always love when I hit the cruise control button and it doesn't work. And then it costs me like, what, 12 kilometers in speed? By the time I get back up to that, I'm gonna have to drop down at 60 by the looks of it. Maybe? No? No, but I am taking this exit. Come on, someone let me over. Thank you. Signal, thank you. No damage. Yes. So 8 hours left on the triptych, according to it. Just love when that music is super quiet. Cruise control gonna work now. Yeah, well it works, but drops down 10, 10, 10, yeah, every time. That's so frustrating. Sorry, it'll go back up to 80. Looks like we're taking this exit coming up, so ready for a lane change here. Beautiful city. Oh, I actually don't need the signal. It just becomes my lane. Cool. Helsingborg and Gothenburg, if I read that right. Probably saying I'm wrong, but do apologize. Ooh, coming through. Oh. Come on, little car, move. Straight through. Should be 80 now, as usual. Go. And cruise control is not working, of course. Or wait, was it just going up a hill? I feel like it might be because of, no. Cruise control and 80 just doesn't seem to like each other. Helsingborg, copy. Is that a rail bridge in the distance? Or is that another highway? Let's see. From down here, it kind of looks like rail, but sorry, bud. I'm all over the roads.
thing lights on or anything now.
Looks like it's just... Oh, it might be...
There's no power cables down here, so... It could be. Give them plenty of room to pass if they need to. This load isn't necessarily wide as some of our last ones, but it's long. Construction zone. No speeding through it. Nicely done. I feel like it's also just at times too quiet. Maybe turn down some of the game music a bit. Maybe.
And a half hours. Oh, 415 kilometers to go.
So is it really just like the UK and the rest of the world that seems to drive on the wrong side of the road? While the rest of us seem to get it right. Yeah, so I thought that some of this was gonna be like a lot more harder than it is, but. It's kind of like I'm driving on a highway at home, so.
To be hauling a big ol'.
What are we hauling, anyways? Medical equipment. Expecting it Wednesday by 10:40, the latest.
Ah, we're gonna be. Well ahead of schedule.
Fly there in 6 hours.
Oh yeah.
Sounds like 2 a.m. View the countryside, Kalmar. I don't think I've discovered anything, but I think you actually have to go in. I think you really get to do that when you have to go drive your truck out there to pick up trailers and stuff, so we might do some of that tonight as well. Do a little exploring. Let's see. It's been a pretty stressful week. Should have, as promised, a video for City Skylines, the vanilla series, up on Sunday. Part done some of the editing, so. With all the ETS that went up this week, all from last week there, and then keeping with the Life is Futile for now. Seems you guys are enjoying it, so that's good. We'll continue with those as long as people are watching it, I suppose, if people are interested. So where am I right now? Heading to Dongping or something? I also want to make some monies. And maybe hire someone? So we can make like passive income, but I'm not sure how that works. I know we have to give them a vehicle, I think. So I'd have to buy another one. Probably wouldn't put into it what we put into ours. And I guess I'd have to figure out what type of loads that I'd want them to be delivering. I mean, ideally having them just do short trips while we maybe do long ones. That might seem like the logical thing to do there. Well, this game is an amazing driving simulator. It's also a management game as well. Kinda sorta nicely disguised. I like when they hide games that are like spreadsheet, but you don't have to play it spreadsheet. It probably doesn't hurt. It might even help, but you know. We're about halfway there on fatigue, and gas is looking okay, I guess. Although I think you're given enough fuel for the trip, so why are we all slowing down up here? Area, no gas here. Let's see, what's our distance to empty? This one doesn't give me a distance to empty. That's unfortunate. Unless you can like cycle through, but I don't know how at this point, so. Ooh, going downhill. Some drive by the lake. Feeling like I'm gonna catch these vehicles, but by the time I do, I feel like I'm probably gonna have to turn. It's just usually my luck. Now, I'm pretty sure with these quick jobs, you got enough fuel to get to start and finish. So. At least I don't think I've ever gassed up. Nighttime lights. So we're going straight on through. Alright, you guys are getting off here. Excellent. I don't have to move over, but that bus is totally going to take. The bus is probably going to get over at some point. Yep, and there it goes. Buses are so annoying in this game. kind of like in real life. Let's make sure we're staying in the lines. Alright, actually we got a turn coming up here, so let's get ready for it. Cruise control off. Right or left, right? Yeah, right. This is gonna be a difficult turn. Right, is anything coming? Far lane. Right, and let's go. Stick with me here. Alright, we're good. We're good. Appreciate your patience, folks. I love how it's 80, but yet I can't even get up to 50 right now. Taking this exit anyways, so let's get our indicator on. So wait, why do I feel like I'm backtracking now? Kilometers. So we're making good time, but I think we might end up getting exhausted here. Now I thought we might be able to make it. Be very accurate if they're like, oh, you're 50% tired. Kind of nice if there's sort of a percentage kind of gauge. So if we sleep, that could make us late. Could speed, but not through here. Farm fields. Look at that beautiful sky in the background. I think we're gonna need to sleep. Mm-hmm. does that do? 10:40. Now is that? That's in the morning. Because it'd be military time if it wasn't. It'd be 2200, so. Yeah, it's due in like 10 hours. Please, because I don't want to be there when you turn. Ah, why do I always keep doing that? Got it. That's always such a nightmare turn for me. Especially with the two trailers. Uh-oh. Don't blow up, don't blow up, don't blow up! Ah! It's like you're on fire, dude! I think he knows. Wonder if that actually would blow up. Kind of freaky, to be honest. Kilometers. I say we risk it for the biscuit. I feel like we're on that last home stretch anyways. Gotta get over. Kalmar. I'm gonna say, I could overtake all these guys, but no. They're slowed down for a reason. Going a bit too slow, but come on, boys. That would be a pretty risky overtake, in my opinion. Blind corner. Ooh, that truck's gonna go for it. Alright, there's nothing on the next corner, I'm going. Is that just gas? Is that gas and rest? So I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it, but hopefully we don't sleep too long. Hoopty. hope it lets me do it. It's kind of like I thought. It'd be nice if you could set how much time you slept for, though. Like in other games. So if you only want to take like 6 hours and just top up a bit of rest, like it'd be kind of nice if you could do that. Gotta haul ass now though, boys. That's cool, because it's only like 20 kilometers away, so that's kind of when I chose to rest. Didn't think I'd make it. 88 the top speed. Oop, no, 90 is. Alright. I'm not sure how much a 20 over speed fine would be, but I guess we'll find out. Don't be late, 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 don't be late. Oh, 91. That's because I'm going downhill. Might be because I'm going down a hill. Oh, that's a red light, though. That's a red light. That's a red light. That's a red light. Good stuff. Alright. Go, 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 go. 7 minutes away. 7 minutes away. Could still make this. Could still make this. Rest and all. Let's go. Pretty long delivery though, like distance was. It was like 800 something kilometers. That's crazy. Okay, through the roundabout as usual, and then it's up around the other side. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. 1 minute, 5 to deliver. Ooh. Now, does this count as part of my time? I feel like it might. Let's try and get it done quickly. Doesn't count really. Come on, man. Alright, we're back a little bit. Straight! Don't hit the car. That trailer's just being a bit of a pain. Wrong wrong way. Can I still correct it? That's all right.